assume he's right behind me. It's wonderful working with John.
That's nice. That's nice. Now I think it's just going to be 18 people asking for hugs. Okay.
Big round of applause, please.
I don't know where she's coming from. I know the entire story of the crossover. It's awesome. And I can't talk about it at all.
Bebo's the star of the show now. Yeah. Like, it's his picture, everyone. People are dressing up as Bebo. His face is on t-shirts. We're like, what happened to us?
That is a wrap on Heroes and Villains Fan Fest, so hopefully you enjoyed this video and hopefully you enjoyed my coverage throughout the weekend. I'll be going back next year. It was an awesome event. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.
Everybody put your phones down.
Yeah, I'm ready for this. Yes, I do. Yes, this is... Nice.